As you can see now, there's enough water for the dredger to come in. I'm going to pick the end of that pipe, pipe thingy up, and start dredging and pumping the sand ashore right down to there, where a couple of bulldozers will be spreading the sand out. It's all part of the sea defences, I believe. Don't know what that's costing. Us taxpayers.